If you have a newly circumcised boy, follow your doctor's instructions to care for his healing penis. This will probably mean using Vaseline and a gauze barrier on the penis's tip for a few days after the procedure. When you change an uncircumcised boy, you may notice whitish discharge, called smegma, on his penis. This is completely normal and is simply a collection of old cells which have been shed from under your baby's foreskin.